American Conference crown on the line tonight here at Poland Seminary High School as the Poland Bulldogs entertain the Canfield Cardinals. And we've got it for you here on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week. Hi again, everybody. Chad Brzezinski alongside Steve Leslie. Steve, a terrific atmosphere. Lots on the line here tonight. Poland checking in 18-1. Canfield 17-2. If Poland wins, they're the outright champions. If Canfield wins, both teams will share the conference crown. They met earlier this season. Canfield getting the better end. This has the makings of something special here in Bulldog country.
Oh, it's definitely title night when you look at it. Two great coaches, great programs, two great communities. We're in for a good night.
If history has any bearing on what is going to happen here tonight, this one is going down to the wire. In fact, six of the last eight meetings head-to-head between these two teams have been decided by 7 points or less. A packed house, standing room only. It's Poland and Canfield next on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
It's the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week, brought to you by Boardman Subaru and Charlie Staples Barbecue.
Hi, Rob Feldman for Boardman Subaru, where we have continued to set all-time sales records. And the reason is simple. Subaru makes the safest, most fuel-efficient, and affordable vehicles on the road today. Right now at Boardman Subaru, you can lease the 2010 Impreza for just $199 a month, and that's with zero down. Or you can take advantage of interest rates as low as 1.9% on every 2010 Subaru. And remember, all Subarus come standard with all-wheel drive. Only at Boardman Subaru, just south of Route 224 on South Avenue.
I started making pizza in 1967. Good pizza, good game, nothing is better.
For the best pizza before or after the game, visit Fernando's Wedgwood Pizza.
Television, telephone, and internet, all from Armstrong, all on one bill, and all for just $99.95 a month. Get Television Plus with the best picture available, TV guide on screen, video on demand, and more. Add Armstrong Telephone with all local and long distance calling for one low monthly price. And then add Zoom, the best route online. Call now to get all three services for only $99.95 a month, price guaranteed for 1 year. Armstrong, one wire, infinite possibilities.
Your family has legal needs, and those needs are especially important when financial problems are affecting your lives. If debt collectors are bothering you or you are threatened by foreclosure, bankruptcy could be an option, but it should be your last resort. Before you make a decision, call Zuzalo, Zuzalo, and Zuzalo to learn about your consumer rights.
I'm Sammy.
Hi, I'm Haley.
We're from C-Max Northside.
We have all the brand name appliances.
We deliver, hook up, and take the old one away. Call 755-9061.
For 24-hour emergency heating and plumbing service throughout the valley, call Lou Carbone Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling. Best of luck to all of tonight's players and families throughout the season.
Get your bus stop weather forecast at myvalleyweather.com.
Seminary High School. It's the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week. A packed house. Poland and Canfield all set to square off. Let's meet the starting lineups. First for the Poland Bulldogs. They'll send out four guards. Deep Felice, Wallach, Fatimus, Donlow. David Baker is the senior forward. For Canfield, it's Wallet, Campolito, Podolsky, Hoelzel, and Justin Vrabel to round things out.
I still hear Roscoe.
And the fans are certainly bringing it tonight. These two rivals in the battle of 224 do not like one another. And so the colors being displayed loud and clear. Poland, as I understand, with blue shirts in the first half. And they're going to try a whiteout with white t-shirts in the second half. And so I think one thing we know for sure is there is not a seat to be had as the opening tip is controlled by Canfield. We're glad you're with us. We're thrilled to be here, Poland. Cardinals with the basketball. It's Gene Wallet whipping it near side left wing into the hands of Podolsky. On its way to Campolito, firing. That one is short off the front of the rim. Will not go. Ball out of bounds. And it'll go to Poland.
That time, little three-quarter trap to start the game for Poland. And, Chad, that's what we look for early. After playing once already, look for some adjustments by both coaches. So we'll see what goes on.
Bringing it up the floor is Niko Fatimus. 11 three-pointers against Canfield the first time out. This is Ben Donlow crossing over into the paint. Donlow line, lane, fires up an errant shot. It's off the mark. Rebound comes down to Canfield. Up the floor comes Gene Wallet. Long toss ahead to Vrabel. Very unselfish play out of the right wing. Three ball up and good for Dan Campolito.
Great extra pass by Podolsky. Made the extra one for the easy three.
David Baker trying to catch the Cardinals napping. And Baker able to draw the contact and the foul. And Baker's going to go to the free throw line for two shots. Baker, a 59% free throw shooter. He's averaging 14.2 points, 7.5 rebounds, 1.3 assists. And Poland is on the board, trailing at 3-1.
That's one of the things we see after Canfield's make there. Poland does an excellent job. I talked with Coach Cullen on their secondary break. They get it down in a hurry. Got it down to Baker for two free throws.
Baker with a big ball game we saw against Hubbard. Long baseball pass down the floor, and it's out of bounds. Costly turnover. Give it back to the Bulldogs.
But it was right, the right look with no center fielder. The home run's going to be there for Canfield. Just need a little better pass.
Canfield with a 3-2 lead. We're just about a minute into this one. A jam-packed Poland Seminary High School. Donlow has it on the right side. He goes baseline, stops, and pops and hits.
Great move by Donlow on the baseline. Pull up for about a 12-footer. Good possession for Poland.
Bulldogs with a one-point lead. Long toss down the floor. This is Campolito working it across the time stripe. Here's Wallet taking it away. Taken right back away by the Cardinals. Here comes Canfield on the attack. Justin Vrabel picks up that dribble. Now into the corner. Hoelzel line. Lane up off the glass for two.
Hoelzel picks up the beat from the first game. Gate, nice strong move for the layup.
Canfield up 5-4. Luke Wallet firing the shot up on the run. He's able to draw the contact and the foul. Something tells me the pace is going to be up-tempo tonight.
Absolutely. It's a super pace. And, you know, 96-89 the first game, and you could see the pacer early is going to be frantic. And, again, Wallet's the leader for Poland, getting the ball up and down the floor.
Canfield foul is ticketed to Gene Wallet. I beg your pardon. They're going to say it's Hoelzel, not 13. They're going to say 23. So the foul is on 23 Hoelzel. Into the corner, this is DeFelice. Line, lane, floater, nope. Rebound comes down to Canfield's Joe Hoelzel. Across the time stripe into the fourth court. Vrabel, near side left wing. This is Podolsky. Line, lane, scoops it up, nope. Donlow rips down the rebound. It's picked up and put in by Podolsky.
Offensive rebound. Podolsky stayed strong, stayed with it for the layup.
Wallet facing up at the other end, and he knocks that jumper down. 7-6 in favor of the Canfield Cardinals. Into the corner, three ball for Hoelzel. Around, it comes back out. Rebound comes down to Donlow. Wallet ahead to Fatimus for three. Bang!
There's the break opportunity again. Fatimus gets his feet under him. Good three-point shooter.
9-7 Poland. Baseball pass down the floor. It's out of bounds. Cards going for that long home run ball again. It's not there for the second time tonight.
Yeah, that was a tough one again. It was another man open, but they just can't complete the pass. So you'll continue to see that. But quick pace right now kind of favors Poland.
Poland going with the wholesale substitutions. keeping people fresh. Near side to Morozic, bringing it back up top of the key, over to Patton. He stops and pops. That one too strong, high off the iron. Loose ball, whistle, and a foul called. .516 left in the first quarter. And that foul will be ticketed to Patton, his first. First on Poland as a team.
Yeah, that time Patton took the jumper, did a good job of going and trying to get his own rebound, but went over the back.
There's a steal underneath Reardon, puts it in. Great pressure from Poland. Ball is down the floor. Right wing Campolito. Campolito rainbow shot. It bounces off the iron and in.
Little LeBron-like with the floater on the baseline. Nice move by Campolito.
11-9 Poland by a deuce. Into the paint. Now into the corner. Reardon to triple. No. Rebound comes down to Canfield. Taken back away by Poland. Loose ball on the floor. Into the paint. Now into the corner. Morozic for three. He's got it.
And this is the group that got him going Tuesday night here. They come in again tonight with great energy and a big rivalry game.
Bulldogs up by five across the time stripe. Into the forecourt. Back out of the wing. It's Wallet. Whistle. Foul called. It'll be called on Poland, and this one will be ticketed to Colin Reardon. So that'll be the second team foul on Poland. And that'll be number one called on Colin Reardon.
And we talk about what makes this style successful. When you can put a second group with energy like this and give your starters a minute or two break, they do a great job of getting energy in this place.
Long lob underneath. Basket plus the foul.
John Collins. Very, very good. Probably, if not, he is the best, I would say. The best on inbound plays. Great inbound to Hoelzel for a chance for a three-point play.
Hoelzel trying to complete the and one. Averaging just over 13 points per ball game. He's a 67% free throw shooter. Also averaging 7.5 rebounds each time out. Hoelzel. Puts it up and puts it in. He had 40 points in a win over Poland earlier this season. It is 14-12 in favor of Poland. Into the corner for team is thinking about that three ball. Back up top of the key, Wallet. Back over on the left side. DeFelice can't get the shot to go. Donlow sky and high for that rebound, but it's taken away. Cardinals with the basketball. Ryan Abraham works it across to Justin Vrabel. Vrabel behind the back. Vrabel whips it over. Right side. This is Hoelzel. Back out of the left side. Three ball up. Will not go off the top of the backboard. And Mike Podolsky, who averages 20 points, unable to get it to drop in. And it goes back to the Poland Bulldogs.
And that's what you look for early. Canfield using a lot of energy. Not a whole lot of subbing. That was their first sub enter. And now, so we'll see as this pace continues.
Dom DeFelice. Bringing it up the floor. Works it onto the left wing. Wallet lob underneath for Baker. Baker gobbles it up into the corner. Line lane. Donlow! Oh, my!
Bring it down, big man. Nice dunk. Donlow penetrating the lane. Bringing the house down.
Sending Poland High School into a frenzy. Another turnover. Back to Wallet. Wallet into the paint. Over to Baker. Puts it up and in. Some flair on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
Howdy. At Charlie Savings Barbecue, we believe in old-fashioned family values. Like at dinner time, the whole family gather around one table. Who's at the table is just as important as what's on the table. So have fun. That's what I had in mind when I built this fabulous dining room. It's got a real Southern feel to it. You'll feel like you're dining down in the French Quarter. I'm Charlie Staples, and I'll add a full cup of love. I'll see you down at the restaurant party.
Youngstown's most famous barbecue, Charlie Staples Barbecue, just west of YSU.
Hitting, pitching, fielding, the fundamentals of baseball and softball. At OTN Performance in Niles, you can improve your skills and become a better player. This 11,000-square-foot facility features a fully turfed infield, batting cage, and a bullpen.
With OTN's Right View Pro Analysis, your techniques will be recorded and analyzed.
As the season gets closer, join us for autograph signings with members of the Cleveland Indians, Boston Red Sox, and other professional baseball organizations.
OTN Performance in the Eastwood Mall Complex, Niles.
By now, you've heard about the stimulus tax credit up to $1,500 on our energy-efficient windows.
But did you know these windows also help reduce your utility bills up to 35%?
Act now and let Window World beautify your home and save you money this winter.
Choose the Good Housekeeping seal and the industry's strongest warranty.
Join thousands of others who call Window World simply the best for less.
And remember,
not only do we stand behind our windows,
we stand on them.
Hi, I'm Krista, the HBA Tool Girl with some great news. The HBA's Home and Garden Show, presented by Window World, is being held February 26th through the 28th at Mr. Anthony's, and it's free to the public thanks to these great companies. See the area's finest interior and exterior remodeling companies, plus all of the great landscaping displays. If you're thinking about any home projects, come on out and see me at the HBA Home and Garden Show and Mr. Anthony's in Borman. And don't forget, it's free.
It's time to trade that old car in on a new one. And I'm not saying it's gotta be 85 years old like this one, but with no age or gas mileage restrictions, Castro Clunkers is back at Salem and Columbiana Chrysler Jeep Dodge. And with a minimum trade of $2,500 plus 0% financing on almost every model, it's time to make a trade. Castro Clunkers is back, and we'd like to invite you down today. Plus, Salem and Columbiana Chrysler Jeep Dodge are the only dealerships that offer free tires, free brakes, and free tire rotations as long as you own the car. So please remember, tell a friend.
A moment to catch our collective breaths. Poland up 18-12. Can't fail the basketball. Near side left wing into the hands of Wallet. Into the corner. Hoelzel for three. It's off the front of the rim. No good. And the rebound is loose on the floor. Comes down to Donlow. Wallet whips it down the floor. It's out of bounds. Looking for Fatimus.
Yeah, that time Niko was getting down in the corner looking for that three-pointer. A little errant pass there for a turnover for Poland.
2:57, clock rolling in the first quarter. A fast-paced first quarter underneath low post. Vrabel scoops it up, shot popped up into the air. And it is out of bounds. It'll stay right here with Canfield.
That time Baker and Donlow doing a good job of altering the shot. They're going to call the deflection, which was a good call there. It'll be Canfield underneath.
So Wallet to trigger it in. Wallet looks. Wallet looks. Back out front. This is Vrabel to the free throw line. Podolski near side. Wallet for three. It's short. Rebound Donlow for Poland, but it's out of bounds.
Time Ben threw the ball behind Luke a little bit for a turnover. That's a tough turnover. We talked about turnovers in big rivalry championship type games. The turnovers can be critical for both teams.
So the ball is in for Canfield. Bounce pass top of the key into the hands of Vrabel. Far side corner. Campolino knocks down the three ball.
Great spacing against the traps there. Great spacing. Campolino for the three.
Wallet with an extra hippity hoppity skippity. And he walked with the basketball. And there's another turnover. Now Luke said to us before the game, he said, I told you at halftime on Tuesday night, but we're going to work on those turnovers. He said, different story tonight, but he turns it over there. At the other end, Canfield with the ball. It is Wallet, near side on the left wing. Hoelzel steps, pops, firing short off the front of the rim. The rebound comes down to Wallet. Wallet penetrating up the floor to the paint. Line, lane, puts it up. It will not go, but he'll go to the line and shoot a couple.
That's the only pace he knows is a quick pace watching him. Boy, what intensity, what a good leader he is.
Yeah, if you had five Luke Wallets on the floor at one time, man, such tenacity, such intensity. Very down-to-earth, humble young man. I guess they'll call it on the floor, so there will not be free throws for Wallet. Seemed like he was in the act of shooting, but in any event, it's Poland with the basketball. Niko Fatimus, one of the best shooters in the area, crossing over, bounce pass near side. Wallet thinking about that three ball into the paint. Wallet line, up, hoop and home!
Get you on the penetration move, little crossover, nice penetration in the lane. Shoots it with the right hand. He's got a chance for a three-point play here.
First foul ticketed to Justin Vrabel. fourth on the Cardinals as a team. Donnie Allison will check in for Canfield. Wallet, 4 points, couple of assists, one rebound. He's a 69% free throw shooter, and he completes the three-point play. Wallet averaging just over 9 points per ball game. It is 21-15 in favor of Poland. The ball is in the hands of Vrabel. Onto the right side, Wallet for three. Back of the rim, no. Rebound to Fatimus for Poland. Fatimus over the time stripe and into the forecourt. It crosses over. Ball poked free. This is Wallet. Line, lane, Wallet. Up and in! Puts the foul!
Great steal by Wallet there at half court. Nice, strong, powerful move to the basket. He's got a chance for a three-point play. A lot of three-point play opportunities early.
This ball game living up to all of its billing, all of the hype. And Canfield inching ever closer, trying to make this a 21-18 ball game. Wallet is a 58.9% free throw shooter, averaging 10.5 per ball game. And he does indeed complete the three-point play to make it 21-18. So the Bulldogs are working up the floor. This is Dom DeFelice. DeFelice over the time stripe and into the forecourt. Ben Donlow facing up. Donlow off the dribble, spinning right low block, and he walked with the basketball.
Great defense by Justin Vrabel. Slid over and kind of got Donlow to shuffle his feet for the turnover. Very good defensive set for Canfield.
So 69 seconds left. Into the ball game, it's John Price. Replacing Ben Donlow. This is Wallet stopping at the free throw line. Near side of the corner, Allison triggers. Nope. Rebound underneath. It's short. Rebound comes down to Luke Wallet. And they're going to say it is out of bounds. And it will go to Canfield. Wallet doesn't agree. So the Cardinals will have it with 57.2 seconds left. The ball is into Campolito. Outside into the corner. Wallet stops, pops, got it!
Wallet's having a nice first quarter. Nice pull-up jumper there.
At the other end, long lob underneath. Baker fights it up and in! 23-20 in a fast-paced first quarter of action.
Baker does a great job of running the floor, and again, transition baskets, those are key in this rival.
Baker really, really able to do a good job of finishing all season long. Certainly helps when you have all of that height that he does. 6'6", he's listed. Canfield is going to hold for the final shot of this first quarter, it appears. This is Gene Wallet into the paint, dishing up underneath. Loose ball picked up by Wallet. Under 5 seconds to play in the quarter. Fatimus firing. Three ball. Back of the rim, no. Rebound tipped up into the air. It is out of bounds. And the first quarter is in the books. One quarter is now history. Here at Poland Seminary High School, we head to quarter number two with your score. Poland 23, Canfield 20. We'll bring you back to Poland following this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
This quarter of the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week, brought to you by Lou Carbone Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling.
For 24-hour emergency heating and plumbing service throughout the valley, call Lou Carbone Plumbing, Heating, and Cooling. Best of luck to all of tonight's players and families throughout the season.
Can Abishers help you find that special gift for that special someone?
Absolutely.
Whether you're ready to just pop the question or you've been married for 50 years, Abishers can help you say I love you in a thousand ways.
Absolutely.
The only thing more exciting than opening a gift box with the Abishers name on the outside is what's found inside.
Abishers.
Absolutely.
Located in the heart of Poland.
Enjoy authentic meals prepared with the freshest traditional ingredients at Los Gallos Mexican Restaurant. Los Gallos now has two locations, Route 224 in Boardman and the new Los Gallos Restaurant and Sports Cantina on Market Street in North Lima. Come watch your favorite sports on the big screen TVs, order your favorite drink, and enjoy one of the many delicious menu items. Check out the daily specials and mariachi band schedule at losgallosmexicanrestaurant.com. You'll find the best Mexican food in Northeast Ohio at Los Gallos.
If it's not Boak, don't fix it. Why call anyone else? Boak & Sons has provided quality professional workmanship for over 30 years. Boak & Sons specializes in roofing, siding, insulation, and gutters. If it's not Boak, don't fix it.
If you think your home has storm damage, don't let an out-of-town contractor who'll be gone in 6 months fix it. Call Boak & Sons. We work with insurance companies and with local employees.
Remember, if it's not Boak, don't fix it. Boak & Sons, the name the Valley's trusted for over 30 years.
Hi, Rob Feldman for Borman Subaru, where we have continued to set all-time sales records. And the reason is simple. Subaru makes the safest, most fuel-efficient, and affordable vehicles on the road today. Right now at Borman Subaru, you can lease the 2010 Impreza for just $199 a month, and that's with zero down. Or you can take advantage of interest rates as low as 1.9% on every 2010 Subaru. And remember, all Subarus come standard with all-wheel drive. Only at Borman Subaru, just south of Route 224 on South Avenue.
Did you know that bankruptcy will wipe out all of your credit card debts? That it can stop foreclosures and garnishments? Call the Boder Law Firm, 1-800-924-7403. Act before it's too late. Bankruptcy, it's not the end, it's a new beginning. Call the Boder Law Firm.
All set for quarter number two. Chad Krasinski, Steve Leslie with you. Poland with a three-point lead, 23-20. Your thoughts on a very fast-paced first quarter of action?
Well, just a great quarter with the anticipation and the buildup. You're still talking about young kids playing a game that they love, and I thought both teams got after it, and we're in for a good one.
I had fun.
I had a blast watching. You're making me tired.
We got three quarters to go. Darius Batten with the ball. No look pass. Only problem was he probably should have looked because there was nobody there.
When you talk about it, you have to give a lot of credit to the Poland athletic administration. Brian Banfield, the athletic director, is taking good care of us, and they've done a great job with this big crowd here tonight.
Absolutely. Tickets to this one in high demand. This is Gene Wallet whipping it over near side. Podolsky for three. He knocked it down.
Flatten it out a little bit. Send Podolsky to the corner. Nice penetration kick for a three. Good opening start for the quarter.
Morozic at the other end. This is Wagner firing off the mark. Morozic comes down to the offensive rebound. There's a steal. Knocked out of bounds. Podolsky almost came up with the theft. Good hustle. And I do like the way the officials are calling this at this point. It seems like they're allowing the players to play. And in a game like this with this intense rivalry, so there was some contact.
Absolutely.
There. But they're playing hard.
Yeah, they're playing hard, and there was really no call either way, which is good. And three very good officials in this game.
This is Patton over to Morozic. Far side out of the left now into the corner. Colin Reardon with the basketball, whipping it over. This is Wagner thinking about that three ball, won't take it. Wagner has it poked free, ball out of bounds. And it will go to the Canfield Cardinals.
And you can see how much loose balls means to both teams. They're both getting on the floor after those 50-50 balls they call. Those are key in these types of games. Whoever gets the 50-50 is going to be the winner.
7:03 to play in the first half. We are tied at 23. This is Podolsky. Long toss ahead to him. Podolsky penetrating. Stopped at the top of the key. Back to Capolito. Major league three off the mark. And the rebound comes down to Poland. Darius Batten working it up the floor, top of the key. Batten stops, pops, firing, three ball, back of the rim, no. And the rebound comes down to Canfield, toss ahead to Podolsky, line, lane. Podolsky lays it up short. Rebound, Darius Batten for Poland. There's a steal up underneath for Capolino, puts it in, and Canfield takes the lead.
That's a mistake by Patton there. You never want to save it under your own hoop. Saves it, Canfield gets it for an easy opportunity.
Canfield on a 10-2 run, Wagner into the corner. This is Price. Price back to the other side. Reardon, line, lane, floater, short. Rebound underneath. Up and in for Price.
Good rebound by Price. That's a big possession there. Things are starting to get away from Poland. Big opportunity.
25-25. Canfield with the ball. It is Campolito. Campolito bounces it back to Podolsky. Back to Campolito. Ball is taken away. Steal for John Price for Poland. Darius Batten up top of the key. Patton stops at the free throw line. Out to Wagner for three. He's got it!
Nice kick out by Patton there. Wagner's a good three-point shooter.
And there's a timeout call on the floor. 5:38 to play in the half. Pulling by three on the YYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
I'm Bill Weary. Any heating company can give you good service. Only WW Heating gives you the exceptional customer service guarantee. Call before 10 a.m. and we'll be there today. If you have no heat, we won't leave until you do. No matter what type of heating system you have, WW Heating technicians can repair it right the first time. Call WW Heating today. We are the climate control experts.
Inner Circle Canfield. Come and see why it's much, much more than a pizzeria. The 42-seat granite bar and seven plasma HD TVs make this the best seat in the house to watch your favorite sporting events. The casual setting is perfect for family meals and get-togethers. Enjoy all the original IC favorites plus specialty pizzas, seafood specials, salads, and daily lunch and dinner specials. Dine in or carry out. Inner Circle Canfield. Before, during, and after the big games, it's the place where food and fun are endless.
Show your school spirit. Highlight your company's name with shirts, sweatshirts, hats, jackets, and more. Visit Nightline Embroidery and Screen Print in Girard to see all the styles and colors available. Nightline features items for Girard, Ursuline, McDonald, and Liberty fans. Don't see your favorite team on display? No problem. Just ask. No job is too small or too large. All work is done on the premises. Wholesale pricing is available on large orders for schools, companies, and fundraising events. For quality signature apparel, visit Nightline Embroidery and Screen Print, West Liberty Street, Girard.
Since 1972, B&R Wholesale Tire has been the one with the largest selection of tires in the area. B&R has every brand, every size, over 2,000 new tires in stock, and every tire is one price out the door. The knowledgeable sales and service staff will help you with all your tire and mechanical needs. Visit their new website, brtire.com, or stop by their showroom on Meridian Road.
B&R Wholesale Tire.
Suffering from some credibility problems? Taylor Kia of Boardman has financing options no matter what your credit is. Get $4,000 minimum for your old trade towards any new 09 Rondo in stock. 2010 Forte, just $199 a month. 2011 Sorento SUVs, just $239 per month. Only at Taylor Kia of Boardman.
.38 left here in the second quarter. Canfield comes out with the basketball. Canfield on the short end by three, 28-25. This is Ryan Abraham controlling things up at the top of the key. Abraham on the right wing brings it back to the top of the key. Over to Vrabel. Vrabel spinning, right low block, puts it up, block with the basketball. Give it back to Poland.
Shuffled his feet there. Good call by the officials, a definite travel on Canfield.
Vrabel, averaging just under 11 points per ball game. So this is Dom DeFelice. Bring it across the time stop into the forecourt. Here's Wallet. Back over to Niko Fatimus. Fatimus, eyeing up the long range shot, now penetrates, puts it up, and it rattles off. Tipped by Baker, will not go. Rebound ripped down by Vrabel. Long toss down the floor, picked up by Canfield, big time collision. How's everybody okay? Seems like it.
Absolutely, great hustle both ways. Everybody going for the ball, and Luke kind of just got up underneath Hoelzel. Not intentional, obviously, just great hustle play both ways. You hope everybody's all right, and by the looks of it, they are.
Steve, they called a foul on that play. It's Niko Fatimus picking up his first.
Yeah, that's a tough one. When, like we talked about earlier, when you get guys going for the ball, but you know, they've done a great job so far.
Across the time stripe to Vrabel out of the right side. Underneath, whistle, contact, and a foul.
Foul 21.
That Poland foul will be ticketed to David Baker, his first, and that's the sixth on Poland as a team, which will send Joe Hoelzel to the free throw line. We mentioned earlier, Hoelzel with 40 points in that win over Poland. He's got 5 points already here, and misses the free throw. Hoelzel, a 67% free throw shooter.
Coach Cullen's done a great job of getting subs in and out and giving guys blows for a minute or two, too. So both teams looking really fresh right now.
Hoelzel splits the pair, knocking the free throw in. And Hoelzel will head to the bench and be replaced by Donnie Allison. So it's a two-point ball game. Poland up 28-26. Clock rolling down to 4:38 and counting. Baker, one dribble. Outside the three-point line to Wallen. Underneath, Baker. Blocking foul called on the left low block.
Good call. I didn't think that he gave him enough room to land. I thought that was a good call on the block there by Brian Mincher. Got to give a guy the opportunity to come down. I thought that was a good call.
That's the first foul called on Allison. There's John Cullen, one of the real good guys, one of the real veteran coaches in the area. Underneath, back towards Baker. Ball is saved in. But they're going to say, somehow, some way, it ended up ricocheting off Canfield. That was the original intent. There's another outstanding coach in the area. Ken Grisdale has really built something special here for Poland. As his team with the basketball, Donlow outside DeFelice, Wallet line, Wallet lane, puts it up short, rebound Allison for Canfield. Up the floor come the Cardinals. Vrabel spits it out, right side, Campolino to triple around, comes back up, tipped up and in!
Justin Vrabel's their workhorse. Great tip in by Vrabel there off the three-point miss.
Free throw line, Wallet knocks down the jumper. Here's Podolsky, near side, left wing, top of the key, Wallet. Gene Wallet has the three ball if he wants it. He doesn't. Allison back to Wallet. Wallet off the dribble, walked for the ball. He shuffled his feet right at the top of the key, maybe a little too wide open on that play.
Yeah, that time I thought he was a little unsure of himself, didn't he want to know what he wanted to do. Got to put it on the floor first before he dragged that pivot foot, so travel on Canfield.
30-28, Poland with the lead. Poland with the basketball. Glad you're with us tonight here in the Valley's new home for local sports, MyYTV. Many of you may be shut out of the ball game tonight. It's a sellout here. Great atmosphere. Morozic from the left side for three. It's short. Patton working hard underneath. Patton spins in the paint. Dishes off right side. It's picked up by Canfield's Mike Podolsky. Across to Wallet. Wallet cut off. There's a steal. Drew Wagner. Back up to Morozic. Wagner for three. No. Rebound fought for. Back up to Darius Patton. Patton pitches. Wagner line. Wagner lane. Out to Morozic. Thinking about the three ball. Penetrates into the paint. Loose ball on the floor. Still loose. Morozic over to Patton. Patton thinking about that three ball again. Won't take it. Patton into the corner. This is Wagner. And now into the hands of Morozic. Patton long three. Short. A rebound comes down to Canfield. Long toss. Donnie Allison trying to gobble it up. Allison cross court toss onto the right wing. Wallet back over this way. Podolsky for three. Too strong. Lots of contact, and there was certainly a Canfield player, Justin Vrabel, grabbing a hold and throwing one of the Poland players down. The Poland faithful not happy with that call.
The folks aren't real happy. We don't have a replay on it yet. I thought they got tangled up, but could have been a foul. The folks aren't happy here. That was a tough play.
In any event, Poland will have the ball. Clock rolling, we're down to 2:36. Luke Wallet, top of the key, DeFelice. Outside, David Baker. Baker off the dribble. Baker gives to Niko Fatimus. Fatimus crossing over. Fatimus behind the back. Fatimus brings it back up towards Baker. Whips it underneath. Pass intercepted. Here is Campolino. Bounce pass near side into the hands of Ryan Abraham. Into the corner, Kyle Brown. Brown has it taken away by DeFelice. Poland on the run. Fatimus firing for three. That one's off the back of the rim. No. Rebound comes down to Canfield. It's Campolino on the near side. Left wing. Cross court. Toss. Podolsky penetrating. Picks up that dribble. Now into the corner. Brown firing off the mark. Rebound. Donlow for Poland. Wallet back in the other direction. Wallet line. Wallet lane. Scoops it up. Offensive foul called. Timeout on the floor. Poland by two on the MyYTV High School Basketball. Game of the week.
Now, 5 days a week.
It's hot.
It's magic.
It's the comedy with attitude.
Daddy, don't you knock?
Only on doors I don't know.
Laugh out loud.
He who laughs last, laughs first, laughs last.
With television's funniest family.
Someone report a fire, ma'am.
What's up, Daddy?
Hey, for sheezy, for heezy, off the heezy, Chuck E. Cheesy.
My wife and kids.
Tonight at 11 on the Valley's new home for local sports, MyYTV.
Hi, Chuck Eddy here. We're celebrating 40 years of selling and servicing Chrysler products in the Valley here at the same location in Austintown.
That's right, Chuck. I'm Bob Eddy, and our family wanted to say thanks.
Here's some examples of our special celebration pricing.
We have up to 20% off Chrysler 300.
And on our minivan, 0% financing for 60 and 1.9 for 72.
That's right, boys. I've been selling Chryslers for over 50 years, and we're looking forward to the next 50.
Bob and Chuck Eddy's in Austintown, and remember, you can't beat us.
Most insurances will pay for rehabilitation or skilled nursing care, but keep in mind that all insurances, including Medicare, use certain guidelines to determine whether or not care will be covered. Often your stay must be pre-authorized to determine whether your care meets the guidelines. The case managers at our centers will take care of this for you.
This is Ed Reese. Call Briarfield Healthcare Centers for more information on caring for your loved ones.
Baird Brothers Fine Hardwoods, traditional craftsmanship and timeless style. Contractors, do you want your work to stand apart? Take advantage of Baird Brothers' 50 years of experience by utilizing our showroom, phone, and outside sales representatives. Combine our 17 species of fine hardwoods, custom woodworking ability, and outstanding customer service. Baird Brothers, America's source for fine hardwood products since 1960.
Boot camp is a high-intensity workout that utilizes functional training in a unique and challenging environment, not just for athletes. This class is designed to increase conditioning levels for anyone who wants to reach maximum fitness goals. Call Jump Stretch today or visit jumpstretch.com for more information.
This quarter of the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week, brought to you by the Boater Law Firm.
Welcome back to Poland. Bulldogs leading Canfield 30-28 out of the timeout. We have Canfield with the ball. Hoelzel works it on the right side to Ryan Abraham. Abraham back up towards the top of the key. Abraham off the dribble. Abraham to the elbow. This is Vrabel knocking down that jumper, and we're tied at 30.
Vrabel with a nice touch, about 12-footer there. Did a nice job squaring himself up. He's a nice player.
Wallet back outside to Fatimus. However, there is a whistle and a foul called. And I believe Canfield's Gene Wallet is guilty of the infraction. It'll be his second. Say every week we'll pick the player of the game. This is one player that has made the greatest impact during the course of a basketball game. That player receives a hoodie from Nightline Embroidery and Silk Screening. And of course, we'll visit with our player of the game coming up after the ball game. Luke Wallet works it over to Fatimus. He eyes up that three ball. Off the mark, rebound Donlow. Donlow loses the handle, picked up by the Cardinals. Allison ahead to Vrabel. Vrabel, no look pass, left side, underneath, Allison off the mark. And the rebound comes down to David Baker for Poland. We're tied at 30, Wallet underneath, Donlow lays it up on the end.
He's got such great vision in open court. Great pass to Donlow for the easy layup.
32-30 in favor of Poland. This is Ryan Abraham. Abraham, top of the key. Looks like Canfield's going to hold for the last shot or darn close to it.
Absolutely, and you know, 32-30, you're right here. Get the last shot of the half with your possession to start the third. That's a tough break there to get a turnover. Coach Cullen, just looking at his reactions, wanted the last shot. So there, that's a possession that you can look back at the end of the game and go back and say, well, if we could have got the last shot there, you have to see what happens here.
Coach Grisdale with some last minute instructions for his group. Poland will slowly bring it up the floor. Ball in the hands of Ben Donlow. Donlow stopping top of the key, spinning in the paint. Donlow firing it up, will not go, and it is out of bounds. It'll go to Canfield.
And we talk about it again. I'm looking at Coach Grizz. Those are things that championship games, you need those possessions and quarters. So Canfield gets another opportunity at it. And when you talk about both coaches, two solid guys that do great jobs running programs, two of the best coaches in our area, just two superhuman beings that I've enjoyed being friends with, and they do a great job both ways with two quality teams.
Wallet up the floor for Canfield. Wallet eyeing things up. He stops, he pops, he hits, and they're tied at 32. Final seconds of the quarter. Wallet for three in the lead. It's off the mark. And we go to the intermission. Why not? We are where we were when we started, all tied up. This time at 32 apiece. Halftime highlights, numbers, and more on the way following this. Canfield, 32. Poland, 32. Jack Krasinski inviting you to stay tuned for more after this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
It's not fair. The president and his Congress will bail out their friends and tax you to do it. But who will bail you out? Bankruptcy can and will. Call the Boater Law Offices now. 1-800-924-7403. Bankruptcy will stop foreclosure, garnishment, repossession, lawsuits, and sheriff's sales. Strip off liens and second and third mortgages. Eliminate credit card debt. Don't close the door to your future. Call the Boater Law Offices. 1-800-924-7403 for a free consultation.
Television, telephone, and internet, all from Armstrong, all on one bill, and all for just $99.95 a month. Get Television Plus with the best picture available, TV guide on screen, video on demand, and more. Add Armstrong Telephone with all local and long distance calling for one low monthly price. And then add Zoom, the best route online. Call now to get all three services for only $99.95 a month, price guaranteed for 1 year. Armstrong, one wire, infinite possibilities.
I started to make a pizza in 1967. Good pizza, good game, nothing is better.
For the best pizza before or after the game, visit Fernando's Wedgwood Pizza.
It's time to trade that old car in on a new one. And I'm not saying it's got to be 85 years old like this one, but with no age or gas mileage restrictions, Castrol Clunkers is back at Salem and Columbiana Chrysler Jeep Dodge. And with a minimum trade of $2,500 plus 0% financing on almost every model, it's time to make a trade. Castrol Clunkers is back, and we'd like to invite you down today. Plus, Salem and Columbiana Chrysler Jeep Dodge are the only dealerships that offer free tires, free brakes, and free tire rotations as long as you own the car. So please remember, tell a friend.
Hitting, pitching, fielding, the fundamentals of baseball and softball. At OTN Performance in Niles, you can improve your skills and become a better player. This 11,000 square foot facility features a fully turfed infield, batting cage, and a bullpen. With OTN's Right View Pro analysis, your techniques will be recorded and analyzed.
As the season gets closer, join us for autograph signings with members of the Cleveland Indians, Boston Red Sox, and other professional baseball organizations.
OTN Performance in the Eastwood Mall Complex, Niles. Hitting, pitching, fielding, the fundamentals of baseball and softball. At OTN Performance in Niles, you can improve your skills and become a better player. This 11,000 square foot facility features a fully turfed infield, batting cage, and a bullpen. With OTN's Right View Pro analysis, your techniques will be recorded and analyzed.
Hi, Jim Devine from OTN Performance. Come see our outstanding staff at our state-of-the-art facility for all your baseball and softball spring training needs.
OTN Performance in the Eastwood Mall Complex, Niles.
Poland fans able to take a breather after a back-and-forth first half of basketball against arch rival Canfield at the half. We are knotted up at 32 apiece. Chad Krasinski, Steve Leslie with you. And the Poland Bulldogs off to a very fast start. And Ben Donlow had something to do with that. From the rooftops, he rattles the rim right here.
Bring it down, big man. What a dunk in a rivalry game. He'll remember that for the rest of his life. Great play there. Great dunk.
I won't soon forget it either. Halftime statistics brought to you by OTN Performance.
Canfield shooting from the floor 44.8%. Poland at 41.9%. Poland perfect from the free throw line, 3 for 3. Canfield 3 for 4. The rebounding edge goes to Poland, 15-14. The Cardinals with a dozen turnovers. Poland with 11 turnovers. Canfield got a balanced scoring attack in that first half, but Dan Campolito taking top honors for John Collins' team. Takes this one in and gets the shooter's bounce. And you're not supposed to get those on the road, but Campolito got that one there. And then, as he usually does, Luke Wallet making his mark. Wallet right into the paint. Great strength. Somehow gets this one to drop in, plus the foul to go along with it. And Luke Wallet, the leader for Poland, with 7 points. Dan Campolito with the grand total of 10 points. And it all adds up to a 32-32 ball game. Has the makings of something special here in quarter number 3. By the way, that's coming up next. Jack Krasinski inviting you to stay tuned for more. It's the second half. Poland and Canfield on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
It's the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week, brought to you by Boardman Subaru and Charlie Staples Barbecue.
Howdy. At Charlie Staples Barbecue, we believe in old-fashioned family values. Like at dinner time, the whole family gather around one table. Who's at the table is just as important as what's on the table. So have fun. That's what I had in mind when I built this fabulous dining room. It's got a real Southern feel to it. You'll feel like you're dining down in the French Quarter. I'm Charlie Staples, and I'll add a full cup of love. I'll see you down at the restaurant party.
Youngstown's most famous barbecue, Charlie Staples Barbecue, just west of YSU.
Priceless Furniture Outlet, East Market Street, Warren, Ohio. Across from the Sunrise Restaurant. Locally owned and offering the largest selection of new and slightly used furniture and accessories at the lowest prices in the area. We also have quality mattresses at factory direct prices. We offer free layaway, 90 days same as cash, cash discounts and delivery. Our promise to you is high quality, low prices, and furniture and accessories you won't see in other stores. Priceless Furniture Outlet, Warren, Ohio. Across from the famous Sunrise Restaurant.
Come on, take the ride. You'll be pleasantly surprised.
By now, you've heard about the stimulus tax credit up to $1,500 on our energy-efficient windows.
But did you know these windows also help reduce your utility bills up to 35%?
Act now and let Window World beautify your home and save you money this winter.
Choose the Good Housekeeping seal and the industry's strongest warranty.
Join thousands of others who call Window World simply the best for less.
And remember,
not only do we stand behind our windows,
we stand on them.
You love your sports, and so do all those big companies who sponsor big league professional sports teams. But at First National Bank, we think that the little things in life mean the most. Which is why we're proud to be the official sponsor of our communities since 1864. So here's to the home teams we all cheer for most. First National Bank, the right choice right here, right now.
Hi, Rob Feldman for Boardman Subaru, where we have continued to set all-time sales records. And the reason is simple. Subaru makes the safest, most fuel-efficient, and affordable vehicles on the road today. Right now at Boardman Subaru, you can lease the 2010 Impreza for just $199 a month, and that's with zero down. Or you can take advantage of interest rates as low as 1.9% on every 2010 Subaru. And remember, all Subarus come standard with all-wheel drive. Only at Boardman Subaru, just south of Route 224 on South Avenue.
And it's 32-32. Poland and Canfield. Cardinals coming out with a basketball. Over onto the left side, it's Campolito. Back up top of the key, Wallet. Free throw line. Back outside, Campolito to triple. That one's off the back of the rim. No. Rebound comes down to Wallet. Contact and a foul. This one will be tagged to Hoelzel. Steve, as we get set for this third quarter, which is just underway, what are your keys for each team to victory?
The keys are going to be the team that gets the shooting percentage up for me a little bit is going to be the winner here tonight. Both field goal percentages a little down, which is unusual for both of them. I think whoever can get the hot hand and get a little run going could be the winner in this one.
And so, Poland with a basketball. It's into the hands of Donlow. Donlow outside the three-point line. Bounce pass top of the key into the hands of DeFelice.
DeFelice bouncing it into the paint. Niko Fatimus, great look, left low block. Baker puts it up and in.
Nice little pick and roll. Fatimus has done a great job distributing tonight. They've done a good job on him defensively. He's distributed the ball well there. Baker with an easy one.
Long lob underneath. Hoelzel puts it up and in.
Great press breaker. Coach Cullen's known for his press breakers. Great job for an easy opportunity.
Wallet back at the other end, up off the mark, and the rebound comes down to Vrabel for Canfield. Into the paint, line lane behind the back, pass intercepted, whistle, and we have a jump ball called, and the possession arrow will point the way. Off the Poland Bulldogs.
Yeah, we're getting a replay here. Wallet did a good job of getting his hand in there for the jump ball.
So 34-34 is our score. Top of the key, Wallet back on the left side, Baker. Baker's cut off left of the lane. Here's Wallet into the paint. Bounce pass towards Baker. It's tapped out of bounds. And we'll stick with Poland. Yeah, we saw Joe Alessio leaning down on the home baseline there.
Part of your crew, and he does a great job too. He's got a pretty good seat down there in the corner.
There he is, right behind Niko Fatimus. Here's Fatimus back to Wallet. Fatimus thinking about that three ball, penetrating into the paint, into the corner. Wallet faces up for three. That one's off the side of the rim. No, the rebound comes down to the Canfield Cardinals into the hands of Dan Campolito. Campolito cross court toss. This is Wallet. Wallet trying to break the press. Wallet gives top of the key over to Allison. Campolito for three. Around, and it comes back out. Rebound, Ben Donlow ahead to DeFelice for Poland. DeFelice line, DeFelice lane. This is off, ball knocked free. This is Wallet. Wallet up the floor. Wallet, this is off left side, and it's up and in for Campolito.
Another break opportunity. Good two-on-one advantage there. Canfield doing a nice job on defense setting up their break.
Into the corner. Back up, top of the key, Wallet. Wallet stutters step, puts it up, puts it off the front of the rim, no. Wallet has his second shot, stripped free. Rebound comes down to Donnie Allison for Canfield. Up the floor. Now on to the left side, underneath Vrabel. His shot is off the mark. We have a whistle, and we have a foul. And there was a little bit of pushing and shoving underneath there. David Baker and Justin Vrabel got tied up at the end of the play. The officials step in there.
Yeah, they did a nice job of stepping in. The emotions are a little high right now. They get tangled up. And you know what? When you're in a rivalry game like that, you're going to get that. So the officials did a great job of stepping in and getting rid of both players. So
second foul caught on Justin Vrabel. Canfield with two team fouls. Poland yet to be guilty of an infraction here in terms of fouls. Darius Patton into the ball game. Back to Patton, thinking about that three ball, loose ball, poked free. Patton ends back up with it. Near side to Morozic, top of the key, hands off, right wing into the hands of Drew Wagner. Wagner crossing over, outside Morozic. Back to Wagner, facing up for three, he's got it!
Yeah, he's been big, a little two-man game. Wagner spots up in the corner. And this is the point in the game where you look to see if the second group can give them a little more energy. They got a good start going with the three-pointer.
So the ball is out of bounds, and Canfield will take over possession. Wagner tried to save that one in as it was going towards that baseline, but he was unsuccessful in that regard. The ball is into Podolski. Out to Abraham, not a Hoelzel. Back over this way, pass intercepted by Colin Reardon. Reardon line, Reardon lane, good for the man!
Reardon with a nice steal, and the second group's at it again. They pick up the full court intensity for a steal and a layup.
Whistle and a foul called. This one will be ticketed to Drew Wagner. He says, come on, but there was some contact. But look at Reardon, an outstanding football player as well for Poland.
Yeah, he's a great football player, pretty good basketball player. That was a good move for a layup opportunity.
So the ball is in for Canfield. Wagner, his first foul, by the way. Campolito with the ball off the dribble. Campolito stops, pops, firing for three. He's got it!
Hot hand, Campolito. Big three there on the pull-up to tie the game up.
We're tied at 39. Outside, this is Morozic. Reardon took triple. Bang!
Sure doesn't look like a sophomore. He's got a nice stroke.
42-39, steal by Patton, ball out of bounds, and it will go. the way of Canfield. .425 left in the third. Poland with a three-point lead. More full court pressure for Poland. Campolita working it across into the hands of Wallet. Wallet for the basketball. Give it back to Poland.
And here comes the first group for Poland. But again, the second group in Canfield hats on. I mean, for Poland, excuse me. Second group comes in, puts up 5 points for him, does a great job. 8 points, rather, when you knock in Reardon's three there. So they've come in and definitely did their job. That's a big boost.
Timeout on the floor. 4:20 to play in the third. Poland 42, Canfield 39. Back after this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
Inner Circle Canfield. Come and see why it's much, much more than a pizzeria. The 42-seat granite bar and 7 plasma HD TVs make this the best seat in the house to watch your favorite sporting events. The casual setting is perfect for family meals and get-togethers. Enjoy all the original IC favorites, plus specialty pizzas, seafood specials, salads, and daily lunch and dinner specials. Dine in or carry out. Inner Circle Canfield. Before, during, and after the big games, it's the place where food and fun are endless.
Suffering from some credibility problems? Taylor Kia of Boardman has financing options no matter what your credit is. Get $4,000 minimum for your old trade towards any new 09 Rondo in stock. 2010 Forte, just $199 a month. 2011 Sorento SUVs, just $239 per month. Only at Taylor Kia of Boardman.
If it's not Boak, don't fix it. Why call anyone else? Boak & Sons has provided quality professional workmanship for over 30 years. Boak & Sons specializes in roofing, siding, insulation, and gutters. If it's not Boak, don't fix it.
If you think your home has storm damage, don't let an out-of-town contractor who'll be gone in 6 months fix it. Call Boak & Sons. We work with insurance companies and with local employees.
Remember, if it's not Boak, don't fix it. Boak & Sons, the name the Valley's trusted for over 30 years. It's not fair. The president and his Congress will bail out their friends and tax you to do it. But who will bail you out? Bankruptcy can and will. Call the Boater Law Offices now. 1-800-924-7403. Bankruptcy will stop foreclosure, garnishment, repossession, lawsuits, and sheriff's sales. Strip off liens and second and third mortgages. Eliminate credit card debt. Don't close the door to your future. Call the Boater Law Offices. 1-800-924-7403 for a free consultation.
Hi, Chuck Eddy here. We're celebrating 40 years of selling and servicing Chrysler products in the Valley here at the same location in Austintown.
That's right, Chuck. I'm Bob Eddy, and our family wanted to say thanks.
Here's some examples of our special celebration pricing.
We have a 20% off Chrysler 300.
And on our minivan, 0% financing for 60 and 1.9 for 72.
That's right, boys. I've been selling Chryslers for over 50 years, and we're looking forward to the next 50.
Bob and Chuck Eddy's in Austintown, and remember, you can't beat us.
And welcome back. Poland with a basketball and a three-point lead. This is Donlow penetrating top of the key. Donlow bounce pass, right low block back to Baker. Now Donlow for three. That one is short. And the rebound comes down to Canfield in the person of Gene Wallet. Here's a steal by Luke Wallet. Pinball basketball back into the hands of Canfield, and Donlow commits the foul.
Yeah, that's a tough foul. And looking at the stats over here, Chad, 18 points off the bench for Poland. That's been big in this game.
So Canfield will have it. Down by 3 points. Wallet picks up that dribble. Allison into the corner. Hoelzel. Here's Podolsky thinking about the three ball. Into the corner. Hoelzel. Line. Lane. Lays it up. Off the front of the rim. No good. The rebound comes down to Poland. Long toss picked off by Podolsky. We're back and forth. These two teams go. Podolsky is cut off. Across that time, strap to Allison. Gobbled up by Donlow for Poland. Donlow line. Donlow lane. Fatimus trying to feed it inside. Unsuccessful. Podolsky picks it up. Back the other way. Line. Lane. Puts it up. Offensive foul called. Wallop draws the foul.
Yeah, that's a close one there. That one could go either way. I thought that Luke actually was sliding underneath him. I thought Podolsky should have got the three-point play opportunity. But the ref's right there. He had a good look at it. That was a tough call.
First foul called on Mike Podolsky. Canfield, three team fouls. Poland with two. David Baker rips it over near side. Here's a steal by Podolsky. Podolsky lays it up and in.
I guess things even out there. Podolsky, great steal. He picks him up again. Back to a one-point game.
42-41 in favor of Poland. Here's Fatimus, cut off of the free throw line. Back outside, Wallet line, Wallet lane. Bounce pass underneath. Blocking foul called. Foul is called on Justin Vrabel. That's the 14th foul of the Cardinals. Third foul called on Justin Vrabel.
And that's a big foul on Vrabel with his third there with 2:59 in the quarter. He's one of their mainstays, and he's going to come out of the game here. That's a tough call to pick up his third.
So Fatimus set to lob in, does so to Baker, now DeFelice. Outside the three-point line to Wallet, back to DeFelice. Under 3 minutes to play, third quarter, DeFelice heading around the screen. Fatimus at the free throw line, scoops it up, and it rattles home!
Niko with a nice step through. They've done a great job on him all night defensively. That time he got his way inside for a nice little floater.
44-41, Poland with a three-point lead. Wallet. Over this way to Podolsky. Into the corner. Campolino for three, and we're tied! And
Podolsky's done a great job of finding a hot hand. Campolino's got it right now. He did a good job of finding with the extra pass. That's a Canfield trademark, that extra pass.
Wallet trying to answer outside. Niko Fatimus. Fatimus penetrates, stops, dishes up to Baker. Luke Wallet for three! He's got it!
The competitiveness both ways. Luke that time knocks down a three. Neither team wants to lose this game.
47-44 in favor of Poland. Poland faithful making noise now on their home floor. Wallet penetrating into the paint. Wallet floater shot blocked by Baker. Ball comes down to Wallet. Wallet knifing his way through. It's taken away by Canfield. Ball still loose. Whistle. Contact. Foul caught on DeFelice.
Things are getting a little feisty. I thought DeFelice, great hustle, getting on the floor after it. That's a tough foul there.
That's the first on DeFelice. Hoelzel substitutions for Ken Grisdale with a 1:36 left.
And that's what we look at here. 1:36. Let's see what the second group can do to close out this third quarter here.
Gene Wallet looking, lobbing. Ball is into Abraham. Now Allison, Aaron, pass out of bounds. Turnover gives it back to Poland, or does it? Was it tipped out of bounds by Poland? It was, evidently.
Yeah, they got Poland on a deflection, so it'll be Canfield side out.
All right, so here we go. Ryan Abraham with the basketball back up top of the key. Abraham on the left wing. Abraham gives to Wallet. Under 90 seconds to play in the third. Wallet left sideline, lane, lays it up. Offensive foul called.
Poland doing a great job of stepping in, and that time Coach Drizdale is going to send the first group back in to come in and get a stop with a charge.
So the offensive foul is ticketed to the Canfield Cardinals. Poland with a three-point advantage. And some shuffling in from both sides. 1:17 left, third quarter. This ball game has been back and forth all night long. And we're still not done. Wallet outside the three-point line. Spinning free, now to Fatimus. He can hit from way out here, that's for sure. Fatimus, bounce pass near side to Wallet, left wing. Wallet back over to Fatimus. Canfield doing a great job getting out on Fatimus, and he still knocked it down!
Sooner or later, he knew he was going to attempt one of them. That's a big-time shot.
We got an official's timeout on the floor. Poland with a six-point lead. We'll take a timeout and bring it back to Poland following this. on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
This quarter of the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week, brought to you by Jump Stretch.
If your body outside doesn't match the you that's inside, try the Sculpt and Stretch class at Jump Stretch. You'll feel great as you boost your body's metabolism, tone muscles, lose weight, and drop inches. You control the intensity of your workout, so the class can accommodate any fitness level. Bring the you that's inside out with Sculpt and Stretch, only at Jump Stretch.
Enjoy authentic meals prepared with the freshest traditional ingredients at Los Gallos Mexican Restaurant. Los Gallos now has two locations, Route 224 in Boardman and the new Los Gallos Restaurant and Sports Cantina on Market Street in North Lima. Come watch your favorite sports on the big screen TVs, order your favorite drink, and enjoy one of the many delicious menu items. Check out the daily specials and mariachi band schedule at losgallosmexicanrestaurant.com. You'll find the best Mexican food in Northeast Ohio at Los Gallos.
Since 1972, B&R Wholesale Tire has been the one with the largest selection of tires in the area. B&R has every brand, every size, over 2,000 new tires in stock, and every tire is one price out the door. The knowledgeable sales and service staff will help you with all your tire and mechanical needs. Visit their new website, brtire.com, or stop by their showroom on Meridian Road.
B&R Wholesale Tire.
It's not fair. The president and his Congress will bail out their friends and tax you to do it. But who will bail you out? Bankruptcy can and will. Call the Boater Law Offices now. 1-800-924-7403. Bankruptcy will stop foreclosure, garnishment, repossession, lawsuits, and sheriff's sales. Strip off liens and second and third mortgages. Eliminate credit card debt. Don't close the door to your future. Call the Boater Law Offices. 1-800-924-7403 for a free consultation.
Baird Brothers Fine Hardwoods, traditional craftsmanship and timeless style. Baird Brothers is your number one source for quality crafted wood products for the do-it-yourselfer or professional contractor. Our showroom, phone, and outside sales representatives will help you select the finest custom or standard wood products, including interior doors, moldings, hardwood flooring, stair parts, and more. Baird Brothers, America's source for fine hardwood products since 1960.
Canfield comes out with a basketball, trailing 50-44, 42 seconds, clock rolling down in the third quarter. Campolito stops, dishing off. We have a whistle and a foul called on Poland. Campolito has had some kind of night. He comes in averaging 9.6 points. He's already up to 18.
Yeah, he's had a great night. He's had the hot hand, and Campfield's done a good job of finding him opportunities to get him looks. So great team game, but they've also done a great job of going to the hot hand.
Darius Patton picks up the foul for Poland. It's his second, fourth on the Bulldogs as a team. So the ball is into Campolito. Near side, Podolsky for three. It's short. Rebound fought for by Podolsky, taken away by Luke Wallet. Wallet pushing it up the floor. Wallet line, Wallet lane. Shot blocked underneath by Gene Wallet. Here's Podolsky up and in.
That's a big changer right there. Poland with an opportunity. Canfield gets the easy layup here. 11 seconds left. Poland will look for the last one. Niko can pull it up from anywhere.
5 seconds left in the quarter. Fatimus crossing over. Stops. Pops. Floater. Nope. Now the third quarter is in the books. We go to the fourth quarter in a whale of a ball game. Conference crown on the line. It is Poland 50, Canfield 46. Stick around. The fourth quarter on the way following this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
I started making pizza in 1967. Good pizza, good game, nothing is better.
For the best pizza before or after the game, visit Fernando's Wedgwood Pizza.
It's time to trade that old car in on a new one. And I'm not saying it's got to be 85 years old like this one, but with no age or gas mileage restrictions, Castro Clunkers is back at Salem and Columbiana Chrysler Jeep Dodge. And with a minimum trade of $2,500 plus 0% financing on almost every model, it's time to make a trade. Castro Clunkers is back, and we'd like to invite you down today. Plus, Salem and Columbiana Chrysler Jeep Dodge are the only dealerships that offer free tires, free brakes, and free tire rotations as long as you own the car. So please remember, tell a friend.
Because few people plan a trip to the hospital or a rehab center, it's important to know what your insurance is, what it covers, and if you have any deductible. It's also important to share this information with a trusted friend or family member who can help you out in such an emergency.
This is Ed Reese. Briarfield Healthcare Centers care about the people of our valley. The professionals at our centers are available to answer questions about short-term rehab, long-term care, and assisted living.
I'm Bill Weary. Any heating company can give you good service. Only WW Heating gives you the exceptional customer service guarantee. Call before 10 a.m. and we'll be there today. If you have no heat, we won't leave until you do. No matter what type of heating system you have, WW Heating technicians can repair it right the first time. Call WW Heating today. We are the climate control experts.
Show your school spirit. Highlight your company's name with shirts, sweatshirts, hats, jackets, and more. Visit Nightline Embroidery and Screen Print in Girard to see all the styles and colors available. Nightline features items for Girard, Ursuline, McDonald, and Liberty fans. Don't see your favorite team on display? No problem. Just ask. No job is too small or too large. All work is done on the premises. Wholesale pricing is available on large orders for schools, companies, and fundraising events. For quality signature apparel, visit Nightline Embroidery and Screen Print, West Liberty Street, Girard.
Plenty of spirit here tonight. Poland and Canfield hooked up Dan and Dandy. Poland 50, Canfield 46. Poland's lone loss of the season coming to this Canfield Cardinal team. In that ballgame, Canfield outscored Poland 64-47 in the second half en route to the 96-89 win. We've got the fourth quarter to play. Wallet facing up, firing off the mark. Rebound Vrabel. Offensive board coming up big. Underneath, Hoelzel fights it up and in.
Good job of Hoelzel. Change of defense. They were triangling two that time. Man-to-man on Podolski and Campolito. Campbell did a nice job.
Baker with a hoop and harm.
And that's where they hurt you again. Transition basketball. Good pass inside Baker for a three-point play.
Every time Canfield has been able to inch pretty close, Poland has an answer with something dramatic.
Absolutely, and that's just the way they get the ball and they accelerate the pace of the game. Luke does a good job of attacking and they do a great job of finishing break opportunities.
Got to knock down those free throws, and Poland did not in that occasion. It's 52-48. See if the Cards can answer on the offensive side. Three ball up and in for Wallet. 1 point ball game. Luke Wallet loses the handle. He was tripped. It'll be a foul called on Hoelzel. Calls starting to get a little closer now.
Yeah, they are. The game's on the line here. You know, a lot of intensity, a lot of hustle plays, a lot of close calls as we sit here. That was a close one, too. You don't ever want to second guess. You know, these guys do a great job calling games. You just got to adjust to this now and tighten it up a little bit and play better. Play better defense.
So Hoelzel picks up the foul. And he will sit down. Free throw up and good for Luke Wallet. Wallet on the night with 11 points. He'll try for a dozen. And he's got it. So it's 54-51 in favor of Poland. Gene Wallet, top of the key. Wallet stops, pops, three ball around, out. Loose basketball, it comes down to David Baker. Vrabel and Baker tied up.
Yeah, they've had a great battle all night on opportune offensive rebounds, defensive rebounds, jump ball there, so it'll go Poland's way this time. You watch both of them, just both of them with a strong desire to get after the basketball. That's great hustle.
So it is DeFelice over the time stripe and into the forecourt. David Baker, far side, right wing, lob underneath to Ben Donlow. Right low block, Donlow spins, shoots, short, rebound tip towards the baseline. And it is out of bounds, it'll stay right here.
That time they tried to post Donlow up on the baseline. Canfield did a pretty good job, ran a guy over on a double team. So this is where you start to see coaches make adjustments in the last quarter here. And we've seen a triangle and two there, and now some doubling on Canfield's part.
This is Fatimus for three. That one is off the mark. Rebound Donlow underneath. Donlow fights it up and in. Portland calls a timeout. 6:38 to play in the ball game. It is now Portland 56, Canfield 51. We'll bring you back to the home of the Bulldogs following this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
Foreclosure. Only Chapter 13 bankruptcy stops it. The Boder Law Firm can help. Call 1-800-924-7403. Stop foreclosure and garnishments. Strip off liens and mortgages. Wipe out credit card debt. And even keep your house and car. Call the Boder Law Firm. Inner Circle Canfield. Come and see why it's much, much more than a pizzeria. The 42-seat granite bar and 7 plasma HD TVs make this the best seat in the house to watch your favorite sporting events. The casual setting is perfect for family meals and get-togethers. Enjoy all the original IC favorites, plus specialty pizzas, seafood specials, salads, and daily lunch and dinner specials. Dine in or carry out. Inner Circle Canfield. Before, during, and after the big games, it's the place where food and fun are endless.
Hitting, pitching, fielding. The fundamentals of baseball and softball at OTN Performance in Niles. You can improve your skills and become a better player. This 11,000 square foot facility features a fully turfed infield, batting cage, and a bullpen. With OTN's Right View Pro Analysis, your techniques will be recorded and analyzed.
As the season gets closer, join us for autograph signings with members of the Cleveland Indians, Boston Red Sox, and other professional baseball organizations.
OTN Performance in the Eastwood Mall Complex, Niles.
Since 1972, B&R Wholesale Tire has been the one with the largest selection of tires in the area. B&R has every brand, every size, over 2,000 new tires in stock, and every tire is one price out the door. The knowledgeable sales and service staff will help you with all your tire and mechanical needs. Visit their new website, brtire.com, or stop by their showroom on Meridian Road.
B&R Wholesale Tire.
If it's not Boak, don't fix it. Why call anyone else? Boak & Sons has provided quality professional workmanship for over 30 years. Boak & Sons specializes in roofing, siding, insulation, and gutters. If it's not Boak, don't fix it.
If you think your home has storm damage, don't let an out-of-town contractor who will be gone in 6 months fix it. Call Boak & Sons. We work with insurance companies and with local employees.
Remember, if it's not Boak, don't fix it. Boak & Sons, the name the Valley's trusted for over 30 years.
A clash between generations.
I hate him.
Triggers an escape into fantasy, but a parasite invades the Enterprise.
Is it big enough to cause a threat?
There won't be a ship left to reach the Polaris field.
On Star Trek, The Next Generation.
Monday at 10 on MyYTV.
Cardinal fans looking to complete the season sweep of Portland, the arch rival. They're in the short end now by 5, 56-51 with 6:36, fourth quarter clock rolling. Cardinals with the basketball. Campolito crosses the time stripe. Managing it to Justin Vrabel off the turnover. Here comes DeFelice for Portland. Ahead to Donlow. Outside Fatimus. Topside DeFelice for three. Got it!
There's that extra pass again. Timeout Canfield. Nico's been really impressive distributing tonight. Finds DeFelice for the open three. That's a big shot to give him an 8-point lead.
DeFelice, his first 3 points of the night. None bigger than right there. What a great time to knock the big three ball in.
No, that was a big shot after Poland calls a timeout. Canfield gets a turnover, and Poland comes down and converts it for a 3-point play. Big swing of momentum there with 6 minutes left.
6:17 left. If you are Ken Grisdale, what advice are you giving your group? And conversely, what advice are you giving the Canfield Cardinal team?
Well, I think Coach Grisdale's telling them just to keep up the intensity. He's had a very veteran group that's been in a lot of situations like this. You want to close the deal here. You got an 8-point lead with a veteran group. Now's the time to clamp down and try to get some stops. Coach Collins, then, he does a great job of keeping his teams in games. This is a long way from over. They got to continue to, first of all, break the press like we talked about and score against it, and they can get themselves right back in.
Poland with an 8-point lead. It's the Bulldogs' largest lead of the night. But still plenty of time to go in this one. 6:17 left. Out of the timeout, Cardinals will have it.
Poland changes up defense a little bit, a little half-court trap look.
Podolski in the right wing. Couple of dribbles. Podolski bounces it over to Wallet. Wallet to Vrabel. Podolski for three. Got it!
That's Coach Cullen. That's a big answer. Good set play after timeout. Big three for Podolski.
Podolski's got a dozen. 59-54. Luke Wallet, top of the key into the hands of Dom DeFelice. DeFelice now to Donlow. Donlow facing up on Vrabel. Donlow, top of the key. DeFelice, who just hit a big three, ball over to Niko Fatimus. Fatimus off the dribble, into the paint, dishing off right side. Baker, fadeaway jumper, got it!
Nice fadeaway jumper by Baker.
61-54, the sweet stroke of David Baker. He can hammer you inside and take that fadeaway jumper and knock it down as well. At the other end, Campolino can't get it to drop. Loose ball picked up by Fatimus. Poland slowing things down as we approach the five-minute mark. Wallet, top of the key. Wallet looks at head coach Ken Grisdale and says, DeFelice, go get the ball. Dom follows suit. Near side, Wallet. Back to DeFelice for another three. That one is off the mark. Rebound tipped out to Wallet for three. No! Rebound tipped out to Wallet again. That one is off the mark, and we have a whistle and a foul. I think they tagged Baker underneath for going over the back.
Yeah, they got Baker that time on the over the back, but he did a great job the first possession. Nice tip back out to his defenders. He's been big on the boards tonight.
61-54 is our score.
Big trip here for Canfield. 7-point game with 4:40. This is a big offensive trip for him.
Gene Wallet works it over out of the left side to Hoelzel. Podolski, long range three, way off the mark. Rebound, Wallet. Wallet fights it up. Shot blocked by Baker! This says all ball. The officials say no way. We may get another look at it to see if it was in fact all ball. What do you think?
I think that's all ball, but again, you know, there's been close calls both ways. Canfield's had a couple go against them. Now it's Poland's turn. The fans aren't happy with that one, so it all evens out in the long run. That looked like a pretty good block.
Free throw up, free throw good. That's the third foul called on David Baker. So Gene Wallet trying to knock in yet another. Wallet with 11 points, trying for a dozen. Got it!
And free throws will be big here, Chad, down the stretch. Both teams doing a pretty good job of knocking them in right now.
This is Wallet outside the three-point line. Bounce pass to Fatimus, far side of the corner. Fatimus loses the handle, gobbles it back up. Lob underneath towards Baker. Baker fights it up, and in puts the foul!
Nice pass again. Nico's been, he's on the assist machine here in the second half. Nice lob pass in. Baker gets his body squared up, powers it up to the hoop for another three-point play possibility.
Poland, great, knowing the strength underneath. Baker, oh so good in the post.
Yeah, that's a nice strong move and a great touch pass there, like we said, but they're going to what's working for them right now, and that's been getting the ball inside to Donlow and Baker here in the fourth quarter.
However, the free throw off the mark. By the way, the Canfield foul is ticketed to Kyle Brown. His first. Top of the key, Campolino for three, he's got it!
Little set play, staggered screen for Campolino for the three-point shot and knocks it down. He's been hot all night.
Niko Fatimus, shot for shot from downtown!
He's starting to pick up the pace a little bit here in the fourth quarter. That's a big shot.
This is Wallet, line, lane, shot blocked by Baker, but there's a foul underneath.
How about the action here? The pace is picked up in this one. This is
wow,
a frantic pace, and there's still 3.5 minutes left.
That'll be David Baker picking up personal foul number four with 3:38 left.
And that's a big foul. You don't want to you can't afford, if you're Coach Grisdale, to lose Baker with five fouls. So you can come out, probably give him a minute here and get him ready for the last 2.5 minutes here. But that's a big foul.
So we stay 66-59. Wallet. Nope. Rebound Donlow. Up the floor to Luke Wallet. Gene Wallet trying to take it away into the corner for Fatimus for three again. That time he's off the mark. Rebound Gene Wallet. Wallet picks up that dribble. Long toss. Big collision. Here's Fatimus. Stops. Pops. Three ball. No. Rebound comes down to the Cardinals. Hoelzel.
The Poland fans want to bring the house down there waiting for a big shot there. But another couple stops. This is another big offensive trip for Canfield.
Gene Wallet works it near side of the right wing into the hands of Hoelzel. Outside Campolino for three. Skimmed the iron. He thought he was fouled. Rebound comes down to Poland. Here is Wallet, and we have a whistle and a timeout called by Ken Grisdale, and we will take it as well. 2:56 left in this one. It's Poland 66, Canfield 59. Bring it back to the home of the Bulldogs following this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
This quarter of the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week brought to you by Window World.
By now, you've heard about the stimulus tax credit up to $1,500 on our energy-efficient windows.
But did you know these windows also help reduce your utility bills up to 35%?
Act now and let Window World beautify your home and save you money this winter.
Choose the Good Housekeeping seal and the industry's strongest warranty.
Join thousands of others who call Window World simply the best for less.
And remember,
not only do we stand behind our windows,
we stand on them.
I started to make a pizza in 1967. Good pizza, good game, nothing is better.
For the best pizza before or after the game, visit Fernando's Wedgewood Pizza.
Baird Brothers, fine hardwoods, traditional craftsmanship, timeless style. Baird Brothers Fine Hardwoods is your solution to design and customizing your home with fine hardwood products. We feature a complete showroom, phone and outside sales representatives, and 50 years experience. Visit us in Canfield, Ohio and see our complete showcase of hardwood products, or visit us on the web at bairdbrothers.com. Baird Brothers, America's source for fine hardwood products since 1960. Most insurances will pay for rehabilitation or skilled nursing care, but keep in mind that all insurances, including Medicare, use certain guidelines to determine whether or not care will be covered. Often your stay must be pre-authorized to determine whether your care meets the guidelines. The case managers at our centers will take care of this for you.
This is Ed Reese. Call Briarfield Healthcare Centers for more information on caring for your loved ones.
Howdy. At Charlie Savings Barbecue, we believe in old-fashioned family values. Like at dinner time, the whole family gather around one table. Who's at the table is just as important as what's on the table. So have fun. That's what I had in mind when I built this fabulous dining room. It's got a real Southern feel to it. You'll feel like you're dining down in the French Quarter. I'm Charlie Savings, and I'll add a full cup of love. I'll see you down at the restaurant party.
Youngstown's most famous barbecue, Charlie Staples Barbecue, just west of YSU.
A feisty rivalry underneath Poland and Canfield.
Doesn't get any better now. Two guys just going after the ball.
As we get back to action, ball out of bounds. It'll stay with Poland.
You expect it to get a little chippy when you're in big rivalry games, but I thought the officials have done a good job of breaking things up. They brought both players together, so just keep playing.
66-59. Luke Wallet with a basketball for Poland. Wallet takes it up top of the key. Wallet around the screen line. Lays it up, and it's off the front of the iron. Rebound comes down to Canfield. They need to get something going offensively if they're to mount a rally. Here's Podolsky. Here's a steal by Donlow. Look out! Wham! With two hands!
Big turnover. Great anticipation by Donlow. Big boy brings it down again, and the place is ready to erupt.
68-59. Wallet into the paint. Wallet floater. Got it off the glass.
He's had a big second half for him. Nice move. Then he gets the steal.
Wallet off the window. Nope. But he picks up the foul. And he will go to the line for two.
Poland got a little careless that time taking it out. Wallet with a good steal. He's got a chance for two more free throws. And these are big with the clock stopped. They can get it back to five.
So here is Wallet back to the line, and he's had himself quite a ball game. 14 points, and he'll stay there.
Missed his last three free throws, and we talk about that all the time. Championship atmospheres, free throws in championships, so they got to start knocking down some free throws here.
And so Gene Wallet flicks it up and knocks it down. 68-62 is our score. Fatimus has it outside the three-point line. Bounce pass into the corner. This is Luke Wallet. Wallet underneath. Donlow fights it up and in.
Nice duck in by Donlow. Wallet with a nice assist.
Ben Donlow with a dozen points. Outside into the hands of Ryan Abraham. Abraham pulling it back out. Underneath, quick look for Hoelzel, who fights it up and in.
Great give and go by Canfield.
Luke Wallet slowly trotting it up the floor. Wallet under 90 seconds to play. Wallet pulls it back out. Poland trying to run as much clock as possible. It's a 6-point ball game. Wallet spinning free. Cardinals trying for the steal into the corner. Fatimus trying to knock down one of those big threes and maybe put the dagger into Canfield. Here's Fatimus out to Baker. Right side it comes to Luke Wallet. Wallet penetrates, is cut off. Wallet with 56 seconds. Wallet into the corner, DeFelice, and now Baker back to DeFelice. And a foul is called with 50.8 seconds left. It all comes down to free throws now, Steve.
Yeah, it does. And they did a great job of spreading the floor, making Canfield attack and come out and get him. And when you have that many ball handlers like Poland does, that's tough to do. You obviously wanted to foul, I'm sure, a little quicker. They did a great job of distributing it. And, you know, Luke was the main ball handler there. And that's kind of what he's done all night. He's been a leader. He's been great defensively. I thought he's helped Podolski. He's been on him pretty much all night. Podolski has 12. So he's had a great game for him.
Wallet short on the free throw attempt. So Canfield still with life. Podolski on the right wing. Over to Wallet. Wallet firing. Three ball. Got it!
3-point game. Timeout. So that was a big free throw miss. It went to the hot hand in the second half. Wallet's had it for him. So long way from over. Coach Cullen does a great job of making games last long. There's an eternity left here.
Wallet now with 18 points. Luke Wallet with a dozen. They're cousins, by the way. And it's a 70-67 game. We talked about the importance of those free throws. Luke Wallet missing it at the other end. Gene Wallet taking advantage and knocking one in from deep.
Yeah, the big thing here, the big thing for me right now is when I look at the board, Canfield's next foul will be the 10th, which will give Poland an opportunity to shoot two free throws. Sometimes as a player, you get a little more comfortable knowing you have two shots, so that's going to be key here, but a lot of time left. You'll see a lot of fouling, maybe some full court pressure. See if Canfield can get a turnover.
.6 seconds left. Say every week we'll pick a player of the game. This is one player that has made the greatest impact. That player receives a hoodie from Nightline Embroidery and Silk Screening, and we will be visiting with our player of the game coming up after the ball game tonight. But we are not done just yet. Wallet looks, has it in to Niko Fatimus. Foul called. And Fatimus will go to the free throw line. See if Poland can increase this current 3-point lead. Fatimus, pretty darn good free throw shooter, 79%.
Yeah, and off the timeout, obviously, Coach Grisdale, you want the ball in Fatimus' hands. The end of the game, 79, you know, is a great number. Good shooter, so And like I said, two free throws, so these are big.
Fatimus with 11 points, three boards, three assists. Niko? Nope.
We have a way of putting the jinx on anybody, don't we?
Well, we sure do, don't we? So we have a timeout called with 38 and a half seconds left. 70-67. This 38 and a half seconds, an eternity.
Yeah, there's a lot of time. So one free throw, even if he makes this one, it's a two-possession game. So Canfield has a lot of choices. They can continue. I would say just to do what they're doing, attack the basket. If you get the opportunity to kick it out right now to Wallet or Campolito, you're obviously going to take it. But a lot of options, and that's why these two are the best coaches in the area. They do a great job in these last-minute situations. So we're a long way from over here. Cheerleaders even squaring off a little bit. But that's the thing, though. What a great atmosphere this is. To me and you, I could sit here and watch these two teams go against one another all night. There isn't a loser on this floor tonight, whatever happens, that's for sure.
Evidence of that, as you look at the crowd, and there is not an empty seat. No one has left this building yet.
This is just a great rivalry, 224 rivalry, and super, super kids and students that give their hearts out to both schools.
Niko Fatimus knocks the free throw in, and it's 71-67.
And a sub in, they take Baker out with his four fouls, which is a good sub for Coach Grisdale. So let's see what Canfield does here.
Cardinals down by four. Up the floor comes Gene Wallet. Wallet around the screen. Wallet line. Lane lays it up and in.
Right move there. Little isolation, little rub screen by Podolsky. Wallet did a great job of attacking the out. I thought. Also, Wallet did a good job of not fouling, giving him a three-point play opportunity. So, two-point game with 31 seconds left.
Wallet has 20 points. It's 71-69.
I'm sorry, that was Donlow that slid over, tried for the block, but a good job. You always talk to as a coach. Don't foul a layup opportunity in tight situations like this.
31.4 seconds remaining in this one. 71-69. This one has been as good as advertised. I think you'd agree.
Yeah, I think so. And I think you said it in the pregame, what, five out of the last seven by 7 points or less. So
six of the last eight between these two.
So we got another
by 7 points
tonight.
Or less. Yep.
And we love to do this, but it's a great opportunity when you're in tight games like this and you see two great coaches and teams. This is going to battle down to the last. I still say it's coming down to the last shot.
Well, we shall see. Pulling for the basketball. Bulldogs look. Bulldogs look. Offensive foul called on Poland.
Well, Jay Dana, that time I thought he called Niko on a push-off. It looked like a pretty good call. It looked like he cleared out with his arm. So Canfield's going to get the opportunity to tie it.
My oh my.
Yeah, that was a good call there. He did. He pushed off with the left arm on Wallet. So they get the opportunity right here to take it out. And this is one of the things Coach Collins excellent as OB plays. You may see one that they haven't ran in a while or one that Poland's never seen. And there it is.
Underneath, Hoelzel, we're tied at 71.
Little rollback, Hoelzel. Poland's probably going to hold it for the last one. I don't want to go home. I'd like to see him play another overtime here.
This is Fatimus across the time stripe. 71-71. Niko Fatimus holding on. We're down to seven, now 6 seconds. Fatimus penetrating. Fatimus stops. Firing. No. Donlow with a tip. Ball game. Poland wins. What a ball game. Says it all.
Yeah, what a scene and what a tip in. And yeah, you see the Canfield kids dropping their head. Nothing to drop your head about in this game. Competitive tenacity, two great coaches, great atmosphere. That's the way you should end a championship game. And they should share it because they're two great basketball teams.
Congratulations to both Poland and Canfield. They are the All-American Conference Red Division co-champions. And this is that final play off the miss by Fatimus. Donlow putting
putting on a show and sending the home fans home.
He put on a great show, snuck in between two defenders for the tip-in, and that's the way you want to end championship games. But again, they should share it. They're both excellent to watch. They're fun to sit here and watch these two coaches go against one another, and these players, they left it all out here, and that's all you can ask.
Steve, it's just a couple of days from March, but it sure feels like March Madness is here.
Oh, absolutely. It's here, and they're up in the student body there. Great tournament tester for both teams. They left it all here on the court. That's all you can ask.
A thriller here in Poland. Back to wrap it up following this. The final score, Poland 73, Canfield 71. Back after this on the MyYTV High School Basketball Game of the Week.
Hi, I'm Mike.
I'm Jake.
We're the C-Max Northside TV, the Big Screen Kings. We sell TVs, washers, dryers, furniture. Come down and see us in Strellers, Ohio.
Did you know that bankruptcy will wipe out all of your credit card debts? That it can stop foreclosures and garnishments? Call the Boder Law Firm, 1-800-924-7403. Act before it's too late. Bankruptcy, it's not the end, it's a new beginning. Call the Boder Law Firm.
Cops, Monday at 7 on MyYTV, the Valley's new home for local sports.
Television, telephone, and internet, all from Armstrong, all on one bill, and all for just $99.95 a month. Get Television Plus with the best picture available, TV guide on screen, video on demand, and more. Add Armstrong Telephone with all local and long distance calling for one low monthly price. And then add Zoom, the best route online. Call now to get all three services for only $99.95 a month, price guaranteed for 1 year. Armstrong, one wire, infinite possibilities.
Inner Circle Canfield. Come and see why it's much, much more than a pizzeria. The 42-seat granite bar and seven plasma HD TVs make this the best seat in the house to watch your favorite sporting events. The casual setting is perfect for family meals and get-togethers. Enjoy all the original IC favorites, plus specialty pizzas, seafood specials, salads, and daily lunch and dinner specials. Dine in or carry out. Inner Circle Canfield. Before, during, and after the big games, it's the place where food and fun are endless.
Hitting, pitching, fielding, the fundamentals of baseball and softball. At OTN Performance in Niles, you can improve your skills and become a better player. This 11,000-square-foot facility features a fully turfed infield, batting cage, and a bullpen. With OTN's Right View Pro Analysis, your techniques will be recorded and analyzed.
As the season gets closer, join us for autograph signings with members of the Cleveland Indians, Boston Red Sox, and other professional baseball organizations.
OTN Performance in the Eastwood Mall Complex, Niles.
Enjoy authentic meals prepared with the freshest traditional ingredients at Los Gallos Mexican Restaurant. Los Gallos now has two locations, Route 224 in Boardman and the new Los Gallos Restaurant and Sports Cantina on Market Street in North Lima. Come watch your favorite sports on the big screen TVs, order your favorite drink, and enjoy one of the many delicious menu items. Check out the daily specials and mariachi band schedule at losgallosmexicanrestaurant.com. You'll find the best Mexican food in Northeast Ohio at Los Gallos.
And welcome back to Poland Seminary High School, where tonight it was an absolute thriller as the Poland Bulldogs outlast the Canfield Cardinals by a final score of 73-71. Poland and Canfield will now share the All-American Conference Red Division crown. It's now time to select our player of the game. We could have gone a number of different ways, but certainly the clear-cut choice is Ben Donlow, coming through with the buzzer beater, the walk-off winner for Poland off the offensive glass. Ben Donlow joins us now, 14 points, 8 rebounds. First of all, you've had a couple of minutes to let this soak in. What's it feel like right now?
It feels real great to get this win against our rivals since we lost the last game, and we just wanted to win this really bad.
Take me through that final play. Of course, it was off the Niko Fatimus miss. You said you thought you'd be boxed out. Were you surprised how it all went down? What were you expecting? What'd you see?
I expected Niko to hit it, actually, and he missed it, and I just went to go clean up and tip the ball back in for us to get the win.
This team has been on such a mission all season long now. You now embark on tournament play. What can a win like this, as you head towards tournament play, do for your confidence as a group?
Well, it helps us a lot because our goal is to win state, and this is starting our journey.
Where does this rank in terms of your great career here at Poland? This moment, hitting this shot against your arch rival, where does this fall in your career?
This is the best win we've probably had this whole year, and it feels real great.
Go enjoy this one. I see you got the trophy with you, the Poland and Canfield trophy. The Battle of 224 goes to Poland. Go enjoy this with your teammates.
Thank you.
That's our player of the game, Ben Donlow. He finishes with 14 points and 8 rebounds here tonight as Poland wins an absolute thriller by a final score of 73-71. Again, Poland and Canfield will share the All-American Conference crown in the Red Division. Before we get on out of here, I'd like to thank some folks who made our broadcast possible here tonight. The packed house here at Poland. Our director has been Mike Roscoe. Our technical director is Bill Bullett. On cameras tonight, James Bates, Colin Bennington, Rick Passmore, and Todd Prodnick. On animation and graphics, it was Chris Cobley. Our art director is Sue Ford. Much thanks to our statistician Vince Pellegrini for his fine work, and much thanks to my broadcast partner Steve Leslie for his work as well. My name is Chad Prespinski, reminding you this is a copyrighted broadcast of PBC Broadcasting Youngstown LLC 2010. Again, the final score in this one, it was Poland 73, Canfield 71. Till next time, so long everybody from Poland.
It's time to trade that old car in on a new one. And I'm not saying it's got to be 85 years old like this one,